You are going to be shocked how this turned out. So I cut the head off of, or the neck and the head off of this flamingo from the Dollar Tree. And then I cut it in half and I just followed that line there where it comes together. I'm gonna add a couple coats of chalk paint over the top of this. And then once that's dry, we're going to distress it with an ink pad, some distressing spray, and some metallic gold paint. Because what we are putting together is just amazing. Look at this, it's wings. Follow for more.